See. Hi guys, what's going on? It's your boy Stan Blade here. I'm going to tell you at home how you can do what I did and lose one stone in 1 week. I'm shitting you not. You're watching this thinking you lying ginger prick, aren't you? Well, let me tell you, yeah? It's the truth, and I'm going to show you how I did it in these easy steps. I cannot express to you, okay, the importance of drinking water, the good old H2O, okay? You need water, right? This is part of it. Now, with the water, I just drink from one of these, okay? Just a little egg cup, right? And every morning, go over to your sink, fill it up. About 9 o'clock every morning. Down in one, my son. And that is your daily water intake for that day, okay? That's all you need. Next up, we got the diet, the food diet. What are you gonna eat all day, okay? Now, this lettuce leaf, okay? You got one lettuce leaf there. Get out a knife, really big. Fucking one, it really fucking hurts someone with. Ginger ninja! Get your knife, get your set. All you're gonna do is just chop the end off, on the bottom. Okay, you want about that big? Okay? Then just eat that. That's your breakfast sorted. Next up! Lunch time! What are you going to have for lunch? You're going to have one of these little fellas. It's not an apple, it's called a kiwi. Okay? You can eat the skin. It tastes a bit like shit, so I wouldn't recommend it. But it's not going to kill you. Okay? So you can just eat that, or you can peel it, and then that's your lunch sorted. I get that from a little Mexican man called Mexican Jimmy. Don't think that's his real name. But he does all my fruit bugs. Now, it's getting to dinner time, you're getting hungry, you're pacing. What can I eat? What can I eat? What can I eat that's good for me? What can I eat that's gonna help me keep to Stan's plan? That. Alright? Soup. Got the easy one, you just pull it off, drink it cold, okay? From the can. Saves up from washing up. That's your dinner sorted. Pudding time! For pudding, have a bit of plum. Okay, have a couple of plums. Look at them. They're juicy, they're lovely. Oh. Nothing like a couple of plums in your mouth, is there? That's your pudding. You got your breakfast, you got your lunch, you got your dinner, you got your pudding. Now, you're watching this and thinking, what about my snacks, right? Let me tell you, did you used to watch EastEnders? You did. Okay, good. Well, if you didn't watch EastEnders, yeah, then what's the matter with you? That's one of the best programs ever invented. But there used to be a character in there. They used to bang Phil Mitchell. Stella, her name was. And she used to burn his son, Ben, with a teaspoon, okay? So get some boiling water, or if you want to make it really hot, just put it over the hob on the stove. Burn that, okay? And every time you want a chocolate bar or something like that, or a donut or something sweet, I just want you to stick that into your arm, burn yourself, and say, I do not need chocolate. 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 Until the craving goes away. So now you've got your diet sorted and you know what you're gonna eat through the day. You just eat that every day, 7 days a week. On the seventh day, you would have lost at least a stone. If you do these exercises, okay? You've got to exercise with your food, you know? These things are fucking brilliant, yeah? called a gym ball. Right? You can do yoga on it, you can do squats in it, you can do all that sort of girly shit. But me, I just play the old b-ball with it. Just play basketball with it, just bounce it, through your legs, through that leg, round and round. Obviously, I'm a professional, so it may take you a bit of time before you can get it through your legs and all that jazz. But if you do that for 2 to 3 hours in one concession, you know, every day, 7 days a week, along with the diet, you know you're getting there now. You're really getting there now. The other thing is weights. Obviously, weights, I do about 10,000 of them a day. Sit-ups, got the washing machine down there. I put my feet inside the washing machine and I'm doing this sit-up. It holds my feet nice and firm. Also, walking. Walking is a wonderful one, okay? Don't run before you can walk, okay? Now, I invented that phrase and it's true. If you're a fat little fucker and you're trying to run, you're gonna have a heart attack after 30 seconds. So just start off slowly walking, okay? And I mean walking miles. I walk miles every day, okay? If you live in England, walk to Wales. If you live in Wales, walk up to Scotland. If you do all that, then you will lose a stone.